Move of the day, cutting wide receiver Tyler Johnson. Johnson had 11 catches this preseason, but there are a handful of solid receivers ahead of him. They also released safety Logan Ryan, who is expected to be re-signed, and traded linebacker Grant Stewart to the Colts. That was for a sixth-round pick in the 2023 draft. Stewart appeared in 17 games last season. Tampa has the weekend off and prepares for the season opener on September 11th against the Cowboys.